Take both end plates, your accessory pack, and 6 small screws. Identify the dummy end and the motor end. Secure the octagonal fixing in the dummy end. For the motor end, insert the screws and then remove. Finally, remove the split pin from the dummy end and put in a safe place. The end plates should slot into the top of the prepared guides.